Today we are going to be reading My Little Pony.
A New Friend. Fluttershy went outside. She found her pony friends. "Let us spend the day outside," they said. The ponies went for a walk. "Look, a new friend," said Twilight Sparkle. "Let me pet the rabbit," said Fluttershy. She bent down to say hello. Then Fluttershy went home with her new friend. She fed the rabbit. "New friends are the best," said Fluttershy.
Thanks for reading with me. Bye!